Hello. Welcome back. Where did we leave off? Well, the last time we played Hourglass, we were playing an early alpha, and then the time before that, we were playing the Kickstarter beta. Hourglass, how would I even describe this? Hourglass is a game I've been waiting for a while, especially after trying that Kickstarter beta. It is, how would I describe this? Myst meets Portal meets Braid, unless something has dramatically changed. It is a game that I had a tremendous amount of fun playing, and I am very excited to see the final release. This is not going to be a big, long series of multiple games, because as far as I know, there's only one of them. So, we are going to play through the entirety of Hourglass, barring me getting frustrated and quitting, which seems unlikely. And then we will kind of do a small retrospective at the end of the whole thing. So, without further ado, let me go ahead and get the game loaded up, and we will switch over. All right. We are in the game. Let me move. Whoop, not that. Move me. Or at least my representation here. Okay. What do we got here? We are. Yeah, we're good. We don't need to change any of these settings. Everything looks fine to me. Might need to boost my audio here. Should probably also be able to see chat. That'll be important. All right, doing some OBS configuring. Moving all this nonsense out of the way. Taking a slice of this Terry's chocolate orange. Yeah, you heard me. It's that time of year again. Okay, there we go. Start a new game.
Archaeologist Arthur McConner is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt was...
Archaeologist Arthur McConner never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old's father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
After 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConner. The man who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive.
Okay, as of so far, this is the same as the alpha. We'll see where it goes from here. Ooh, how are my levels? Good in-world title. Oh no, is this locked to 60? Hold on. Did my refresh rate get changed and I didn't notice? Nope. Huh. Interesting. Well, all right. We're going to turn VSync back on, I guess, to avoid tearing. No worries. I love the lighting system in this game. It has always been impressive is the word we are looking for. Oh yeah, I need to boost up the game auto. You guys are not hearing a lot of it. Might even need to boost it up more than that, but we'll see. Someone made a campfire? I vaguely remember this. Ghost running through the building. Hey, Terramox, how you doing? Thanks for dropping in. Heck yeah, tacos. Oh, hell yeah, hot chocolate. We just bought some hot chocolate. I can't get a hold of my favorite right now, which because it's from Disney World, and you can't normally buy it outside of there. Which is a... Can we come? Yeah, we can. Is a hot chocolate with peppermint candy in it. Not just peppermint flavor, but like little tiny... like peppermint marshmallows in it. Oh, thank you for the follow. No worries. I appreciate you just hanging out. All right. Let's read this stuff here. So, people had some slaves. The slaves helped them build this area. The slaves then found these stones. They continued working. They found more stones. The stones did some stuff. Ooh. So yeah, I'm not a fan of Oreo. Okay, so I'm not a huge fan of chocolate. I don't dislike chocolate. In fact, I just had some Terry's chocolate orange earlier. But I am not a huge fan of chocolate. It's not my favorite candy or confection or sweet. But, and Oreos especially are probably one of my, I'll eat it, but least favorite cookies. Mint Oreos, on the other hand, are pretty darn good. This is the time travel area, right? Is it this thing? Yeah. Okay. Now we've got a time duplicate here helping us out. Hopefully it's not like the Flash, we have to kill our own time duplicate. Alright. One. Mississippi. Two. Mississippi. Mississippi. One. Be two. It'd be two. It'd be missed. Gotta play with your own timeline. Yeah, mint chocolate's good. I'm a fan of mint in general. Like, I'll take a mint shake over a chocolate shake any day. Not going out of my way to get McDonald's shakes, but I will get a Shamrock shake over any other option. Are we just doing a mad dash over here? Grabbing that. Hey, Mr. Popinski! Hold on a second, let me this next area. Hello, Tantos Strider. How you doing? Mr. Rubinsky, how has your week been? A push. Things are good. Oh, I know what this is. Oh, heck yeah, vacation time. That's always good. Alright. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. And thanks for popping in, Tantos. I don't even see a puzzle. All right, so there's a thing there. Thing there. We don't want to go down there. The crystal up there. What are we doing? The button? Oh, this is a button. Okay. We hit this button in what? Nope, not gonna be able to do it that way. So, that means... you. Alternate me. Pavinsky, what is Sound Mind? I've not heard of that game before. For those of you that saw me talking about this game, very much, you are already seeing the combination... Oop, I'm getting yawn. The combination of portal and braid mechanics, while still kind of having the mystique of mist. I'm really digging in, even though I think I remember these puzzles in beta. Well, I think alpha, technically. wanting me to. Okay. Maybe it's just making sure that you know how to jump because you haven't had to before now. Alright, so that goes back up here. What's our goal? Just to get up there? Okay. I see what's going on here. Because I can't get up there without this. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. I hit the wrong damn button. I'm a foolish person. Hey, Janice. Yeah, I don't know why it did that. Mist. Nope. M-Y-S-T. Nope. M-Y-S-T. There it is. Hey, and it capitalized it. You just not like me saying mist? All right. The Cyan Studios game Mist. Well, that got it. Weird. Oh, that reminds me, I need to try and get some co-op captions set up for Friday. As a reminder to anyone watching this live, on Friday, starting at 11 a.m. Central Time, going to 11 p.m. Central Time, I will be doing a Extra Life charity stream as part of Team Giant Bomb with my good friend and co-host OK Retrozone. It is their first charity stream and they've graciously agreed to do this with me. We have a lot of shenanigans in play for Friday. There will be a bunch of neat donation incentives and rewards, and we'll be giving away copies of some of the games we're playing. Wow. Heck yeah! Such a beautiful game.
Probably driven by those buttons, but only one seems to work.
Kia asking, didn't I play this before? Yes, I certainly did. But what I played before was originally a Kickstarter demo, and then an early alpha, because Klim, the developer on this game and friend of the channel, gave me a key for the alpha. I guess full disclosure. This game was given to me as part of that key. So this is the retail release, but because they gave me the alpha key, I have access to the full game. They didn't ask me to cover it or anything like that, but I am playing the hell out of it. So full disclosure on that. I was going to try to get copies to give away, Unfortunately, there's no way for me to get codes for you folk. Because of the way that Steam works, the only way that you can give gifts is directly through Steam friend lists. And there's a bunch of weird stuff around that, and you have to be friends for a certain amount of time before you can give gifts. I wouldn't even mind adding people to the friends list if that was the case. But since that is not viable, I have asked to see if there's another way I can get codes. Alright, so I can only go to the server. But for today, no codes to give away. Maybe in the future. That said, the games we were playing on Friday for Extra Life, which will include stuff like 20XX and Vermintide and Phasmophobia. Well, Vermintide too. Phasmophobia, probably some Shadow Warrior 2. I don't know what that is. Or, among other things. Oh, right, a map. Hold on. I have taken a screenshot in Steam. Right? This is us. Hey, I got achievement. Oh, we'll be playing more. We'll be playing some Chef Squad once folks are in the channel. Aw, Kia, you didn't have to do that. Love you. Okay. Well, thank you for letting me reset the queue. My cube now. Oh! So I don't have anything for it yet. But I got into the follower emotes beta. Once I know what I'm going to put as a follower emote, I will get them added. I'm not going to add all five of my main emotes, the follower emotes. I really want to put new emotes there so that we have extra emotes for people. But I don't know what the hell I'm going to put there. I might move the whelp emote over. All right, so that's the way. What am I doing? What are we trying to get to? What's our goal? All right, so that's the thing there. Oh, I know what it wants me to do. Probably another way where I could go all the way around and everything, right? But not worried about that right now. So we got that, which means I should be able to go over here. Cube? How has your day been, Cube? Fucking hell. Hi, Cube. Slaves said fuck you to the slave masters? And then the Pharaoh gave them wings? At least that's what I interpreted from there. Got a man playing a ancient guitar or banjo, whichever you prefer. I know what we want to do. We're building a bridge. This puzzle seems different than ever. But it has been, like, half a year. All right. Well, we obviously, there's no way we could pull ourselves up on that ledge. Just too tall. That's just a bridge. We'll let that timer run out. That's what we do. Goddamn. That's gotta be over here, right? Right, it doesn't need me. Son of a bitch, what? You wanna run that by me again? Okay. So now and then I'm going to move myself over there, I think. Mississippi. Away we go. Fantastic. Oh no. I'm sure that's nothing, right? Like a fast travel thing eventually, maybe? Man, this game is pretty. Nope. We need something else. Hold on. Oh yeah, that's normal. How do I move up? I don't understand. I don't know how I'm supposed to... Can I make that one? Right, there's no way I can make that one, right? Oh, hold on. One Mississippi. There's a little app more than 1 second. One Mississippi. Got it. By me. Hey, Dad. Yeah, gotta be fast travel. Look at a zoom option. Whoa. I don't think we know the solution to this yet. Nope. We will come back. Need a cube? One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi, six Mississippi, seven Mississippi, eight Mississippi. About 8 seconds. Fuck. Nope. Don't think I actually hit the button on that. I don't have to wait for it to go through. That's the big thing. Ah, I'm a doofus. Success. And we continue our journey. Screenshot of that. I don't even know. Does not help me, does it? Thank you. Try that. Yeah. We're gonna give it some time this time. Son of a bitch. You know what? Don't need to do this at all. I'm an idiot. Very foolish person. Alright, now I think we have to go to the Uber puzzle, if I remember right. Well, we don't have to. I think it's optional, but we're going. On we go. Birds. Bird. Buddy. Well, you're adorable. Thank you. Sorry, Chad, I'm just running through this in my head. I need to make my own clone jump on this, run over here. Come up with this box and then move it over there? Is that even a time that I can do? Guess we'll find out. No. There's no way I can do that. And it wouldn't even matter if I could, right? Not quite enough time. Yeah. Don't understand. What am I missing? Bring that up, and then do what? Do what? What are we doing? Still can't get over there. Hey, Falcon. How you doing? Yeah, this game does look incredible. Do I move it? Over there? But that still doesn't get us what we need. We can't move it up. Blocks. How do we get over there? How do we get over there? Like, we need to get on top of this block while it is up here, right? maybe. Oof, I got hiccups now. Yawns and hiccups. This is not a good night. I can jump on there. I'm gonna maybe move that? Oh, yes. Yes. Yep, yep. 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 I solved it. Ooh, that was dangerous. We got an extra one. I think we only needed three. Fucking hell, I remember this one. I don't remember the solution, but I remember this. Can't crouch. For reasons unknown to us. We're gonna just give it some time here. Open the door. Betcha we need that. All right. So the problem becomes, yes, I need to hit this. But how do I hit this? Since I can't get up there without it. Oh. But then how do I get... No. Okay, we can still do that. I need to get the block there. But I do that. Yeah. Big brain mode. Look at that. Now we have definitely an extra. Got an achievement that's called the fifth crystal. We're about to unlock a new power, maybe? Or maybe that's only after we do all three. Falcon, how you been doing today? Hello. Down. Feels like it would fit. Why did the scarab activate the lizard? Because we completed the scarab. My guess is that it just unlocks whatever the next rotation. That's my guess, anyway. How you doing, Unstable Deuce? Hello. The gator over there. I don't like that. I'm an idiot. I see you, Gator. I guess you're right, Janice. It's probably a crocodile. Ooh, that that's cool. Heroes of Might and Magic. I really liked 2 and 4. Hopefully he enjoys them. Oh. Alpha Centauri? Which one? Like the early 90s one or the one that came out from current day Firaxis? Ooh. Don't look around. One Mississippi, 2. And let's do that a bit longer. Hit bent. Into the big temple first. Nope, that's not good. Turtle friend. Nope. That should do it. We might be doing a slightly shorter stream today, just because I'm very exhausted. I do have some deadlines, but not the kind you would think. They are at work. Stealing this box. This is mine now. Can I just not make that jump? Can make that jump. What am I? Why did I steal this box? Fly down the banister at this point. I know what we're getting. Unstable deuce, but if I steal the box, who will Wheatley test with? Wheatley can get bent. He can never test again. Yeah, so now we don't need those portals to stop time. Or make a clone. We have the titular hourglass, I believe. Oh yeah, I just got an achievement that says hourglass. Alright. I grab it for myself. I cannot. Alright, one please check. And a five. I guess we can try this. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, hit that, and jump over to this. Hey. I remember some of this, but some of these are very foggy or just completely gone in memory. Brit! Hey, Raiders! Hello! How's everybody doing? Let me give Brit a shout out. Oh. How are you all doing? Let's see. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Silver, or Silverstreak. I am a variety streamer. I tend to do series of games. I also do some co-streams. I have been on Brit's channel numerous times in the chat with you all, watching the streams. As well as in the... Oh, Brit, thank you. You don't have to. As well as sometimes in there, lending my voice and my nonsense to her wonderful streams. You have probably heard me commenting when I shouldn't be on many of her Final Fantasy XIV recap clips on YouTube. And you will probably hear me again in a couple of weeks. We'll see. Thank you all for joining. This is not a normal series that I would do. I've tested this game a few times in the past, and it finally got a full release. This is Hourglass, which I am enjoying the heck out of. It is a puzzle game. I'm going to take a look here to see what options we've got. What am I looking to do here? Thank you, Lily. Let's see, is it Lil Potenga? Hey, Hinton. What am I doing here? Am I doing this? One Mississippi. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Am I grabbing this and going here? Yeah. Okay. I appreciate the comment. Thank you very much. I have some upcoming changes to the channel. Let's say I've invested some of my Twitch payouts into the channel, but the stuff is not ready yet, so I'm not going to talk about what it is. I would expect to be able to show it to you all in a couple of weeks. Maybe by December. We'll see. We'll see how people like it. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. Oh, thank you for the follow, Petunga. I'm gonna have to remember how to say that right. Is it Lil Petunga? Lil Petunga? I'm gonna just call you Lil. What would you prefer? Lil P? Is it a rap name? You gotta tell me if it's a rap name. No, names are important. You tell me what you want. Also, now we're going into the sky. For those of you that weren't here before. We are currently in Egypt. We are now about to be in the skies of Egypt. This game is beautiful. I love the lighting system in this game. They've done fantastic work. Interesting enough, this game is made by another streamer by the name of Clem. He raids my channel every once in a while. And he saw me doing some game dev of my own, which I'm still slowly working away on. And told me that they were working, that he himself was also doing some game dev stuff and had a Kickstarter and showed me this wonderful game. But look at this. Look at this grass. Look at this grass. Look at these damn trees. I love it. It's wonderful. All right, so that's fast travel back. Yeah, Clem and one other person, they together, they started a Kickstarter and then they made this. And it is just... Wait, Lil P, you're the other dev on Hourglass? Don't joke about that. If that's true, that's amazing. Oh. No, that's okay. All right. Yeah, so Clem and a friend of his, another dev, made... What are we doing here? What is this? Where does this go? It goes up there? Okay. I don't remember this one at all. Made this, and I am lucky enough that he bequeathed me with a copy of this game. He originally bequeathed me a copy of the alpha, and I did not know that meant that he was also going to give me a copy of the full game. But I would buy this in a heartbeat, and I intended to... buy some copies to gift people as part of these streams. Unfortunately, Steam doesn't let you buy codes. You can only gift through friends list. That's not gonna do it. That's not gonna do it. Oh wait, you know what? Hold on. Here's what we need to do. Halfway. One... That's not going to do it either. One Mississippi. That do it. No. Huh. then that one's going to take us over there. It's definitely not. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Hopefully we don't need this brick. Let's see what happens. Man, I love the way this game looks. Okay. And so now I can go here and do this. Maybe? Is this long enough? This might be long enough. I don't think this is long enough. Yeah. How do I do this? I need the cube. Oh, okay. I know how I get the key here. Oh, Kia, I was gonna cook for you. Okay. Nope. Huh. I'm missing something. So I got the cube there. Need the cube here. Nope, can't make that jump. Can't make that either. So, do I go over there All right, let's do this. Do I just keep doing this? Hold on a second. Am I foolish? I might be foolish. I'm foolish. Hey, I solved it. Look at the big brain on me. Took me a while to get there. So Britt, did you make it further in the Sekiro? Neither actually sound right. I think I'm saying it wrong. Got another crystal. Bird. Oh, freaking. Yeah. So, full disclosure, I don't like Sekiro. It is the one FromSoft game that I feel does not play how I want it to play. I do not dislike it, but I ended up not picking it up after playing the beta, I think. I did not enjoy it. Did not enjoy my time with it. But, Britt, you are doing fantastic every time I see you in there. Oh, you know what? What time is it? We're gonna get one more crystal, and then we're gonna call it. Okay, not the same constellation. Wanted to check. It was worth the check. Thanks, clone. Bye. Now this gets interesting. Now I gotta come over here. Ooh, that's not fast enough. Thank you. I might still be able to make it work.
Fuck!
I made mistakes. Mistakes were made. Gotta let the timer run out. I think I'm doing the right thing here. Nope. This may not be the right thing, but we're gonna try it anyway. Okay. That seems like better. Yeah. Probably not the solution. But the solution we're gonna try. Nope, that won't do it. Wish me luck. Get bent. Yeah. Look at that. All right. So, we have solved a puzzle. We also now have another... Well, we don't have anything else for here. When did it last save? We're going to assume that it's saved. We're going to check. Let's check. Oop. Well, it completely quit. Hold on. Let me get back in there. How much progress have we lost? Perfect. 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 Okay. We're going to call it there. Thank you all so much for watching. If you're watching live, stick around and we'll find someone rad to raid. If you're watching the archive, please feel free to check out something else on my channel. Again, as a reminder, this Friday at 11 a.m. Central Time until 11 p.m. Central Time, I will be doing an extra live stream with OK Retro Zone. Please feel free to come on and stick around, whether you're going to donate or not. It is for the Children's Hospital Network with Extra Life, specifically raising funds for the Via Christi Hospital here in town that I believe all of my nephews and nieces were born in. But other than that, we will be doing a bunch of shenanigans. We will be playing a bunch of different games. There'll be a bunch of co-op games. There'll be a bunch of donation incentives. They'll have to do with Retro's dogs and my dogs. There will be giveaways for game keys and a bunch of stuff. So come around, hang out, just check out the games, just chat it up. It'll be fun. Other than that, be safe and be kind to one another and have a great week. Bye-bye.